So we're multiplying these two fractions. We've got this quantity being raised to a negative power. I think for a lot of people, that's where things are going to get really confusing.